good shit in the road. Hooray for the inchworm. All hail the inchworm. I think I'm definitely determined not to actually stop today. Pretty sure people behind me are pissed off, but they can go send me an email. Getting there, I might eventually have to actually stop more than I, you know, try not to, but I do have to get into those other lanes. I mean, this is all I really get for leaving like 10 minutes later, 15 minutes later. It's ridiculous. Cleared up. Fucking freeway is not even flat. Still shit in the road.